Hey gamblers, it's me, the Texas Gambler, and I'm back. Today I got Wild Sevens and Texas Longhorns scratch-off tickets. I'll explain why. I wanted to buy 10 of the Wild Sevens, and there were only 6, so I got the last of the, I got the end of the book, which makes me happy because, you know, my theory on the beginning of the book and the end of the book is usually where the best tickets are. That's my opinion, but we'll see. Maybe it'll work out where we win something good on the end. And then, since I didn't get 10 tickets, I went ahead and picked up the Houston Texans scratch-off tickets to fill out a full 10-ticket scratch session. So, that's what happened. So I've got tickets number, I believe, 69 through 75. Yes, I think it was 70 through 75. That's what I got. Okay, that's 71. That's 70. 72. 75. Okay. Oops, and I stacked them wrong. Try to stay in sequence. So don't sugar any of my OCD viewers. Alright, here we go. Bend these and re-bend them so that they are not all bowed up, because for whatever reason, the way they put these, they hang their tickets in the boxes that they have, they always like have a weird bend to them. Anyways, so once again, wow, we jumped. We went from 78 to 80, 81 viewers, I don't know, something like that today. Thank you so much for the new subscribers. I appreciate you guys joining in the club and the channel. Feel free to like videos or comment, leave me feedback. I'm always open to it. I used to scratch my tickets. If you go back to like the very beginning of 2003, I had a small table that I used to scratch my tickets on. It was kind of wobbly. And somebody posted a comment on one of the videos and said, "Hey man, the table's a little wobbly. You're making me seasick when I watch these videos." So I says, "Okay, cool. I'll fix that." So now I got a better table. It doesn't wobble. And we don't have that problem anymore. So anything you see, you want to see specific scratch-off tickets or something like that, I'll try to accommodate as best I can. Just let me know. You know, like I said, I'm open to feedback, so drop, you know, let me know what you think. Once again, I appreciate your support and looking forward to continuing to grow the channel. All right, let's scratch some tickets off. Oh, and by the way, there are in lottery news in Texas, there are 2 $1 million lottery tickets. One of them is like a Powerball ticket, and one of them is a Texas Lotto ticket. That have not been claimed, that are about to expire. One of them was sold right outside of Houston where I live, in a convenience store in Katy, Texas. That's like, for me, a stone throw away. I'm very close to Katy, Texas, on the south side of Houston. So if you live in Katy and you're a subscriber, or you know somebody that in Katy that plays the Texas Lotto or plays Powerball or whatever, tell them to double check their tickets, because there's a $1 million winner out there that is about to expire. And then the other one is like, I think it's in South Texas, like El Paso or something like that. I don't know. I think it's at Eagle Pass. I could be wrong. Anyways, there's another Powerball, another Texas lottery ticket, $1 million winner that is about to expire also. Get on Google, take a look, make sure it's not you, check your tickets, check them twice, and don't lose out on that money. That would be terrible. Here we go. Let's see what we can win. So we're looking for sevens in the column. These are pretty simple. If it's not a seven, it's not a winner. So we'll just go through these really quickly. And once again, Texas Lotto, if you, somebody watches this as part of the commission, if you kind of call it wild seven, then you should have made the seven with a different color. You know, you should have made it like this leafy green or yellow or orange or something like that. But no, the seven is the same color as all the other black numbers. And that's really disappointing. Missed opportunity there, in my opinion. Oh, wait, I didn't play the second chance game. All right, matching three symbols. Diamond, bar, cherries, no. I don't know why I went to the third one. Moon, lemon, no chance. Key, one more. No, heart. Star, no. All right, definitely not one. Try the next one. 14, not it. No. I don't see a 7. There's a 9. That was close. 1, sort of looks like a 7. But that's not it. 6 was close. Second chance game. Key. Taco Bell. Bar. Moon. Coin, crown, money bag, one more, come on. Ah, diamond, not a winner. All right. $24, $39, $19, $22, $23. Why am I calling out these numbers? We're just looking for the number 7. Not there, no number 7. Second chance game. Moon, one more. Lemon. Bar, spade, no. Diamond ring, no. Heart, coin, no. All right, moving on. Don't see a 7. Couldn't do it. No 7 in that column. Second chance. Sun. Spade. Bell. One more. Bell. We got a winner. Let's see what else. Moon. Spade. Or club. Star. Diamond. Second chance prize. Be good to me. $10. Double their money. Show me some 7s. No 7 there. Second chance. Star. Spade. Bell. Club. Diamond ring. Come on. One more diamond ring. Oh, it's a lemon. I saw that bottom loop. I thought that was it. I'm about to say, yeah. All excited for no reason. Maybe. Just like getting morning wood. You get all excited for no reason. What is that? That's a 10X? I didn't realize there was a multiplier. Holy cow, I got a 10X. There's multipliers? I've never found a multiplier on these. There's a 5X and a 10X. I've never seen either one of them before. This is the first time I got a multiplier. Hey. We got a 10X. So minimum is $50. What did I tell you about? And it's the last ticket. It's ticket number 75. 10X. That is awesome. Show me another one. Do something crazy. All right, I'm going to do these over here. Do the bonus, the second chance games also before. Okay, heart, star, ring, key, lemon, one more lemon, nope, star, bell, bar. Okay, no, nothing on the second chance, but we got a 10x multiplier. Smash that like button for some extra luck. We want to see big zeros. More than 50 bucks, come on, be good to me. Nah, 50 bucks. But I don't know why I growled. That's a good thing. That's $60. That puts us into the win column. I mean, especially if I'd only bought 6 tickets, but I bought 10. So I spent $50. But we're up 10 bucks today. So hey, we're in the winning session. And I told you, the last ticket, number 75. Number one and number 75. Or whatever is in the book. Like, I strongly feel they're luckier winners. It just in my experience. Let's see. We're gonna move on to the Houston Texans, and that could be just biased. Just my luck that the number one ticket and the last ticket in the book. Because books, depending on what denomination you're playing, there's a different number of tickets in a book. Like, I think a $1 book is like 150 tickets, but then like a $100 book is only like 10 tickets, something like that. I don't know, I forget. 10 or 15, something like that. I don't buy those big ones, so I can't speak to that, but you can look it up online. All right, 44, 43, 42, and 45. This one's getting close to the end of its book. Where's in the midway through? Okay. Footballs and field goals are our multipliers in this game. So let's see what we got. Eight, 28, 10, and 2. No, not on that line. 38, 24, 25, 11, 15, not there. 5, 40, 4, 12, 23, nope. 36, 6, 14, 37, and 33. That's a second chance entry, so I'm not mad. Maybe we'll win on the second chance. Okay, 34, 10, 23, 13, and 6. Nine, 14 was close, 29, 15, and deuce, 37, 35 was close, 13, we got a winner, 40, 31, 3, 5, 33, 24, and 4, only one winner, number 13. A single winner, and 13 is one of my favorite numbers. I'm not superstitious, so come on, be good to me. Show some big numbers. Oh, $5. Broke even. I ain't mad. Got my money back. Back-to-back winners, can we do it? 15, 20, 32, 39, and 31. 26, no, 17, no, 18, no, 16. All around 15, couldn't get there. 19, 33, 10, 36, 5, 40, 8, 11, 27, 6, 34, 9, 28, 24, and 35. second chance entry. Couldn't go back to back. Maybe this one will be another winner. Hey, it's got 13 on it. Well, it's got a lot of threes. Let's see, number 45. 24, no, 22, no, 37, no, close, 12, 35, 20, 34, nope, 30 minutes now that I'm looking for, it doesn't have a 3 in it, it's not worth stopping to look at. All right, 36 is not one. 11 is not one. 5, 33. Oh, look at all those threes up there. Couldn't be. 28, nope. Second chance entry as well. We got three of them. Three second chance entries. But look at what we did besides that. We defied the odds. We beat them. We got three winners out of 10. And we wound up in the plus column today. We got $65. The 10X. $10 there. 10 times 5, 50 bucks. And then $5 on this one. $65. Woo-hoo. All right. And then, if I win one of these second chance drawings, then I'll definitely put that on the channel. Before I started publishing videos earlier last year, I actually did win the second chance drawing and got $100 on the iHeartRadio second chance drawing. But then I didn't go any further than just the first round, unfortunately. I was hoping, I'd get one of those $10,000 packages or something like that. But didn't get there. I was excited about getting that extra $100, so that was pretty cool. But to win one of the Texas prize packages or something like the Texans prize packages, I think would be outstanding. So I hope that I do get drawn in one of these. Anyhow, in other news, today's episode's sponsored by Dos Equis. Not that I'm getting paid by them to say that or anything. This just happens to be what I'm drinking. But I am going to say that I watched a podcast called Two Bears, One Cave. And it has Bert Kreischer, who's one of my favorite comedians, as part of the podcast or hosting one of the podcasts. And they came out with a new vodka that's made in, so I'm guessing, somewhere around the Austin area, because that's where they're hosting from, in Austin, Texas. And they're looking for, co-sponsors or what do they call them? Anyways, they're looking for different ways to market their vodka. And so this is my chance to, or one of my bids to them, like, hey, sponsor my channel or send me some free vodka. And, I'll mention you in every one of my videos going forward. So anyways, thank you guys for your support. Again, if you're not subscribed to this channel and you enjoyed the content, please smash that subscribe button, and I will continue to grow and post videos every day, unless something in life gets in the way. That is my pledge to you guys, and I'll try to entertain you as much as I can along the way while doing my scratch tickets or playing slot machine. Maybe I'll mix in a video or two of me playing Texas Hold'em sometime. The last time I played Texas Hold'em, I won about $3,000. That's not true. The last time I played, I lost $400. The time before that, I made $3,000. That's what it was. I forgot I played last Thursday. But anyhow, maybe I'll make a video of me playing Texas Hold'em sometime. And those will be entertaining, because I play cards with a lively group, and you just never know what's going to happen. Or what they'll say. I'll probably end up like having to bleep or cut out a lot of stuff, but it'll be entertaining if I get the green light for videoing some of those games. Anyways, once again, thank you guys so much, and good luck picking your own scratch-off tickets, and peace out.